that's why. Is it just me, or is this whole airport one gigantic duty-free shop? Because that's what it looks like. I had to walk through the world duty-free just to get to my gate, and I have to walk through more duty-free to get the rest of the way to my gate. And finally, I've got my gate, gate 15, for Norwegian flight DY7015 back to New York. This is seriously completely unreal. Finally, we get to the departure gates. Oh yeah, this is sitting right next to our plane. If you don't like Dortmund, you probably will not like this part of the video. Particularly if you like Bayern Munich, you will not like this part of the video. If you do like Dortmund, more power to you. But if you don't like Dortmund, then eh. But this is our plane home. Echo India Lima November Hotel, Boeing 787-8 Dreamliner, scheduled to depart at 17:10 on flight Delta Yankee 7015 with nonstop service to New York JFK International Airport, arriving at local time 20:30, and then it's home from there.
Hello, welcome aboard. Just on the first stop.
Ask you to take your assigned seat as soon as possible, leaving the aisle free. Thank you for your cooperation.
land on the ground through customs at Kennedy and off to the air train, get me back home. Talk about timing. Aboard the 2152 service to Penn Station, calling it Penn Station only, express train in. Hopefully I can be home by 11. That would be nice. Probably 10:45 if I'm really lucky though. Well, we'll see what the one train is doing when I get back to Penn Station. M7, definitely not as nice as the 387, but gotta do what you gotta do. This is gonna take me home. The train leave. Just a quick wrap up on this trip. It was incredible. Met some wonderful people. Did some really wonderful things. Much thanks to Richard, Ian, Simon, Toby, all the people up at Everton. And really everyone who was involved in this trip. It was a good one, and I definitely hope to be back before too long. So for now, subscribe on the YouTube, follow on Twitter, Instagram, Flickr. And I'll see you for the next one. The next trip's going to be about a month from now when I go down to North Carolina to see 611. But there should be some videos before then. So stick around and I'll see you later.